A vision mixer works very closely with a director, but to a director. And a vision mixer will cut the camera shots that the director wants onto the screen.
So that was their training, they're here now. Please welcome Felicity and Vincent.
And four, here you go.
This is a vision mixing desk, and all vision mixers operate this kind of equipment. A vision mixer is always, always watching the preview monitors. You're aware of what is on the main program monitor, but our job is to scan the previews. You cut with your left hand. These four buttons here correspond to the four cameras that we have in the studio. So this is the studio. Camera one with the auto cue for Claudia is over there. Camera two, that one there. This one's three with three written on it. This is camera four, the jib. When guests are introduced, it's always on camera four. That's our transmission monitor. That's what I'm cutting into people's living rooms at home. On a live show, whichever button a vision mixer presses on the vision mixing desk will instantly change the picture on your television.
Well, I should say Erin wore trousers last week for her step, but they were sort of hand.
Essentially, you cut with your left hand and you use your right hand for doing anything else like setting other bits of the desk.
Rolling.
Two and a half on BT.
The first part of the day is the block through of rehearsal, where Mick, the director, will ask the floor managers to sit in and pretend they're the guest.
That'll do. And then a nice little move in for us, please.
After that, we'll probably look through the films and look at the ins and the outs so we know that we've got plenty of shots to get in and out on.
And roll A.
Oh, just a shot change at the end, OK. After that, Claudia Winkleman, the presenter, will come in and do a dress rehearsal, and then we go live.
Hello and welcome to Thursday Strictly Come Dancing. It Takes Two, coming up on tonight's show.
To be a vision mixer, you have to be able to work under extreme pressure, you have very little thinking time, and you have to be able to react instantly to situations. Should I get rid of it? Vision mixers need very good speed of thought, particularly if you're doing a live show. If you hesitate, you've missed the shot. There are no second chances, there's no delay. You work under incredible pressure.
And so that, to me, is wow.
Yeah. People work in different ways. Some people like an adrenaline rush. I like to be dead calm.
Four minutes left.
By relaxing. I mean, you can really, really concentrate on the show. You have to have an incredible amount of concentration, but you know your heart isn't beating so loudly that you, it's louder than the program sound.
Three, two, one.
I love working with the people that I work with. I like being part of the creative process of putting pictures together. A director has obviously done all the hard work, but it's great to be able to sort of contribute to that.
Three, two, one.
And off us.